Dix na la mano.
I'm sorry, sir.
What is it?
Please, I need your help, sir.
Oh, everybody needs help. As I am right now, brethren, I need help. I've been trekking from Ikotu to Lagos State University here because I want to find a place to rinse my head and take pure water, Google Ruha Granot for the day. You are telling me that you need help?
Please help me, sir.
It's me that need help, young man. You don't understand. Are you mad? Huh? Is it because you saw me holding a bag? I'm not securing any bag. It's Bible and flyer that's inside this bag. What's your problem? You are the 26th person that be begging me, sis. What is all this now? Is it a crime to come to Lagos? Is it a crime to come and preach good news in Lagos? I don't want the ministry. I'm squatting on that bridge. Everybody telling me I need help. I need help. I need help. It's me. Please, what?
Help me, sir.
You get grace. Okay, hold on. Hold on. How much are we talking of?
Just 50,000 naira.
50,000?
Yes, sir.
To do what?
For my practical, my
For your practical?
Yes, sir.
For how many days?
One day, sir.
Lego!
Yes, sir.
How much is your school fee?
95,000 naira.
Rah! School fee for 1 year, 95,000. The practical, 50,000. I don't, it's not clear to me. You are making me to doubt you now. What's the math number?
080. 080. 90. 80. 911.
Yeah, Porto Cotta, yaka, young man. You are not a student.
I'm a student, sir.
You are into criminology. You just gave me your number. I will direct it to the police force. They will catch you. Oh, I told me.
Please help me, sir. I'll give you everything you want. I'll take you to the promised land. I want you to have my own baby. I'll give you anything. After school, I promise to marry you. I'll buy you a car. Look at me, I'm a big boy. There's nothing I want to do for you. What do, tell me what you want. I don't want you dating any other person. That Shola guy. Don't go and meet him again. Follow me.
Oh my God.
Follow your heart.
Don't make me cry.
I'm your heart. Stay with me.
I will.
There's nothing I want to do. I love you.
I love you too.
You know things that I want to do for you. You know the plans I have for us. Baby, you have plan A and there's no plan B. There's nothing I'll not do for you. You know my plans for you. I'll do everything you want. I'll do everything.
What?
Oh my God.
Hey, potokoto, yeke, young lady. I saw him promising you heaven and earth. Young lady. Did you know him?
Yes, of course. He's my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend?
Yes.
He's a bloody beggar.
Oga, what's happened? What do you mean? What's that? How can you call me a beggar?
Are you not a beggar?
Do I look like a beggar too?
Yeah, you know, like begging me a few hours ago.
Beggar, baby, do I look like a beggar?
Oh.
Can you hear him?
They need to write it on his forehead. Young lady, cannot prophesy into your future?
Yes, sir.
Cannot prophesy into your life?
Yes, sir.
Can I prophesy to you privately?
Yes, sir. No problem.
Follow me.
Oh, God. Calm down now. You want to prophesy to my own baby privately?
The prophecy is for her, not for you.
Starman, watch it do. Anything you want to say, say it here now.
Oh, anything I want to say, say it here.
Say it here.
Now, let me tell you. I heard I was promising you heaven and earth. I will build this house for you. I'll buy. He will build the house for you. You will not enter the house. The house is an audio house.
Sir.
Listen. If you know what is good for you, allow this man to go. Because if you open your Google promise and faith, this boy picture will show. Now,
A guy is allergic to take one certificate home from school. A lady is allergic to take two certificates away from school. Birth certificate and school certificate. Which one do you want to take home?
School certificate.
School certificate.
Yes, sir.
Allow this guy to go before I destroy your bishop. Hey! If I hear fam, not to destroy someone's daughter bishop. Bloody beggar like you. See you now, see vision you. You have been impregnated like five girls. Do you want to be impregnated?
No, sir. No, sir.
Do you want to be impregnated?
No, sir.
Do you want to be impregnated before your NYC?
No, sir.
Oh, leave this guy alone and find your way. I'm God sent to help you. Bloody impregnator.
Don't mind you.
Excuse me. Stay away from me. No sense. Mom, are you okay? You want to deceive me, Abby? You want to destroy my life for me? No sense. Excuse me. Stay away from me. I don't want to see you close to me again. What kind of nonsense is that?
Oh!
Bad boy.
I must kill this man today. Yeah!